Esha Gupta is definitely bringing the heat in a stunning printed bikini. The actress who knows how to keep her fans hooked took to Instagram to share a bikini-clad picture of hers because why not? All the hard work that she puts into staying fit all year round was definitely much appreciated by her followers as she rocked a pink and blue bikini. Sharing the photo, she wrote, "Been a while." Her gorgeous picture left everyone at a loss for words. Actress Fatima Sana Shaikh asked, "How are you so stunning?" Another friend chimed in and wrote, "Once again, I ask you, how?" In a recent interview with a news portal, the actress opened up about facing colorism as a kid. She recalled how some relatives used to comment on her skin color and would tell her mom, "Ek aur ladki ho gayi aur wo bhi dark hai. We feel so sorry for you." She continued, "I remember one of my aunts used to call me Kali Ma and I used to get upset about it. My Masi used to question her and say, 'She is a goddess, so I don't know what you're trying to say.' So I have always been very conscious about how I look when I was a kid." Even as a model, she faced the same issues. While some suggested skin whitening products, others asked her to put lighter makeup to make her look fairer. There were moments when she did feel conscious, but she never let those momentary thoughts compel her into changing herself. Furthermore, she said, "It was only during the pandemic that I started working abroad because I was in Spain for a long time. When I used to venture out, everyone would compliment my skin tone and ask how I got it, which I realized that it is my Indian skin tone and that people do love it." Meanwhile, on the work front, Esha Gupta has appeared in films such as Jannat 2, Raaz 3D, Hamshakals, Rustam, Commando 2, Total Dhamal, to name a few. She is also a former beauty queen.